Hello viewers, welcome back to Medical Tube. This is the list of drugs that we are going to discuss. First of all is paracetamol. The dose of paracetamol is 500 mg or 650 mg. It is used to control fever and body pains. The side effects of paracetamol are nausea and vomiting, constipation, and liver failure. Next is diclofenac. The dose of diclofenac is 50 mg or 75 mg or 100 mg. It is used to control pain, arthritis, and inflammation. The side effects of diclofenac are gastric ulcer, bleeding, and skin reaction. Next drug is omeprazole. The dose is 20 mg or 40 mg. It is used in peptic ulcer, heartburn, or acid reflux. The side effects of omeprazole are headache, diarrhea, and vitamin B12 deficiency. Next drug is levocetirizine. The dose of levocetirizine is 5 mg. It is used in hay fever, skin allergies, and runny nose. The side effects of levocetirizine are drowsiness, muscle pains, and dry mouth. Next drug is ondansetron. The dose is 8 mg and it is used for nausea and vomiting. The side effects of ondansetron are seizures, which are fits, kidney disease, and palpitations, which is irregular heartbeat. The next drug is ibuprofen. The dose of ibuprofen is 200 mg or 400 mg or 600 mg. It is used in fever, dysmenorrhea, or painful menstruation and toothache. The side effects of ibuprofen are blood in stools, stomach pain, and body swelling, that is edema. Next drug is loratadine. The dose of loratadine is 10 mg. It is used in hay fever, skin allergies, and dry cough. The side effects of loratadine are drowsiness, headache, and dry mouth. The next drug is pantoprazole. The dose is 20 mg or 40 mg. It is used in peptic ulcer and heartburn. The side effects of pantoprazole are diarrhea, kidney damage, and bone fractures. The next drug is diphenhydramine. The dose for diphenhydramine is 25 or 50 mg. It is used in sneezing or flu, cough, and insomnia, that is lack of sleep. The side effects of diphenhydramine are dry mouth, dizziness, and constipation. The next drug is loperamide. The dose is 2 mg and it is used in diarrhea. The side effects of loperamide are constipation and fast heartbeat. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, press like, comment, share with your friends, and do subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.